हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास. हाउ आर यू ऑल? ऑल ऑफ इट आर फाइन. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द हिस्ट्रीज क्लास व्हाट वी स्टडीड अबाउट प्रैक्टिस, इज इट? यस, बिफोर, बिटवीन, आफ्टर नंबर्स वी प्रैक्टिस इट. यस, सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द टुडेज क्लास वील learn about new concept, that is increasing order. So increasing means, so already you know to 1 to 100 numbers, is it? Yes, 1 to 100, these are what? Increasing order. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So smallest number to bigger number, these are increasing numbers. Okay, 1 2. So 2 is what? Increasing. So 2 number is increasing, no? Yes. So like this. So these are increasing order. 1 to 10, 1 to 100. Okay? Yes. So today's class also, I am going to teach you that increasing order. Okay? So everyone take out your numeracy skill book. Take out your open page number 52. Page number 52 open. Yes, see children. Page number 52. Increasing order. Increasing means what? What we say in Kannada? Increasing means erike krama. Increasing order means erike krama. Smaller number to bigger number. So that we say increasing erike krama. 1, 2, 3, 4. So till 10. Ivella eno? Erike krama. Sun. Small number in the big number evarige hoguva ankigalige number galige enantevi? Increasing order. Erike kramagalu. Okay? Yes. So here see children. Numbers arranged from the smallest to the longest are said to be in increasing order. Smallest number to longer number means bigger number to said increasing order. Okay? Yes. So for here example had given. Okay? See. The rearrange the given numbers in increasing order. So here belong here down. So had given the number, is it? And here you have to write the correct increasing order. So down they had given the number, and here you have to write the increasing number. Okay? Yes. So what is the increasing? Smallest number to longest number. Okay, so which we had to write the smallest number to longer number, that we called increasing order. Okay? Yes. So for example, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So these are what? Increasing. Yes. So already you knows 1 to 100 numbers. If you knows 1 to 100 numbers counting, then you knows the increasing order. How to write it? Yes? Okay. So now you got the marks. Okay. In exam you got the marks. So how in English you got 20. Okay, in maths you got 21. Okay, yes. So like this, increasing, no? 20, from 20, 21, 23. So one marks you are increasing. Your numbers are increasing one by one. So these are what? Increasing order. So ivu number enu erutta hogutte. So ivukke enantevi navu? ಏರಿಕೆ ಕ್ರಮ. ಓಕೆ, ಯಸ್. So rearrange the given numbers in increasing order. So here had given the numbers. You're done. Can you see? In your test book also it is there. 7, 5, 2, 1, 3, 4. So these are numbers. So here we had to write increasing. So erike kramadalli naavu illi en maadbeku ee sankhyagalanna baribeku. So sanna sankhyinda dodda sankhye olige naavu barita hogona. So sanna sankhye yavudu itrinalli, which is the smallest number? 1. So 1 is the smallest number, no? Yes. So here you have to write the 1. So 1 is the what? Smallest number. Okay. So next 1 after number, what will come after 1? 2. So 2 is the next number. 2. Yes. Okay. After 2, which number will come? 3. So here you have to write the 3 number. Okay. Yes. Okay. After 3, which number will come? 4. So here you have to write 4 number. Okay. Yes. Okay. So next, after 4, which number will come? 5. Is it? Yes. So write here 5. Okay. So next number after 5, which number will come? 6. But here is 6 number is not there. Is it? Yes. So which number is there? 7 number. Is it? Yes. So 7 number, here you have to write it. Okay. 1 to 7. 1 to 7 is what? These are increasing. So, even madide naavu ee ankigalanna number galanna erike kramadalli bardideve. Howda? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. So, ivenu erike krama sankhyagalu. So, these are what? Increasing number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. So these are what? Increasing order numbers. Okay. So we arranged these numbers in increasing order. Is it? Yes. So here down also same. So below here down had given the numbers. And here you had to write the increasing order. Okay. So, read the numbers. Okay, first, before the writing, you have to read the numbers and you have to see it. Then you have to write the increasing number. Okay? Yes, see. 13, 17, 20, 18, 19, 11. So, these are what? Numbers. Okay? Now, what we have to do? We have to write the numbers in increasing order. Okay. Smaller number to bigger number, we have to write it. Okay. So what, which is the smallest number in this number? 11. 1, 1, 11. 11 is what? Smallest number. Smaller number, no? Yes. So here we have to write it. 11. 1, 1. 11. Okay. Yes. So next is a number. See. Next after this number, which is the smallest? See. Yes. 13. So 13 also smallest number. Is it? Yes. So here also you have to write after 11, 13. So 12 is there? No. 13 is there. Is it? Yes. Okay, after 13, which number will come? 14. So, 14 number is there, children? No. Okay, after 14 number, which number will come? 15. So, 15 number is there? No. Okay. After 15, 16 number. Is it? Yes. So 16 number is there? No. Okay. After 16, which number will come? Very good. 17. So 17 number is there? Yes. So write 17 number. Yes. Okay. So 17, smallest number is 13. So 13 to 11 is the smallest number. Is it? Yes. Okay. So next 17 after which number will come? Next number 18. So 18 number is there? Yes. 18. So here write 18. So 18 is the longest number to the 17 number. So 17 is the smallest number. 18 is the longest number. Okay. From the 18, which number is the longest number? After 18, which number will come? 19. So 19 is the what? Longest number, big number. So 19, you're right. Number 19. Okay. So 19 is the longest number and 18 is the smallest number. Okay. After 19, which number will come? 20. Is it? Yes. So you're right. So 20 is the longest number and 19 is the smallest number. So 20 is the bigger number. No? Yes. So 20 is the bigger number and 19 is the smallest number. Okay. So see here. 11, 13, 17, 18, 19, 20. So these are what? Increasing order. We wrote in the increasing order, no? Yes. Okay. So next, here is it. 21, 37, 22, 48, 33, 31. So these are the numbers. So what we had to do from the this number? We had to write the increasing order in this line. Okay. So which number is the smallest number? 21. So here write 21 is the smallest number. 21. Okay. So next, after number 21, which number will come? 22. So can you see here 22 number is there? Yes. So write here 22 number. 22. So 22 is a longest number. 21. Is it? Yes. So 20 is a smallest number and 22 is the longest number. So 20 is a small number and 22 is a big number. Is it? Yes. Okay. Next, number 22, which number will come? 23. It is there 23? No. Okay. After 23, which number will come? 24. So 24 also is there number? No. Okay. 25. Next number is what? 25. So 25 number is there, children? No. Okay. After 26. So 25 after number is 26. So 26 number is there? No. Okay. So 27. So 27 also is there? No. Okay. So next 28. So 28 number is there? No. Okay. So 29. So 29 number is there? No. Okay. 30. 30 number is there? No. Okay. So next 30. After number 31. So 31 number is there? Yes. Yeah. So here you have to write the 31. Okay. After 31, 32 number is there? No. Okay, after 32, 33 number is there? Yes. So write here 33. Yes. Okay, after 33, 34 is there? No. It is it? No. After 34, 35 is there? No. Okay, next 36. 36 number is there? No. Next after 36, 37 number is there? Yes. So here write 37. 37. Okay. After 37, 38 number is there? 38. It is there number? No. Okay. So after 38, 39 number is there? No. Okay. After 39, 40 number is there? No. So direct which number is there? 48. So 40 is the longest number. So big number. Is it? Yes. Okay. So belong here down had given the numbers. So what we done from these numbers? We wrote increasing order. In this number, from these numbers, we wrote the increasing order. Is it? Yes. So read it. Increasing order numbers. 21, 22, 31, 33, 37, 48. So these are what? Increasing order numbers. Is it? Yes. So increasing means numbers arranged from the smallest to the longest are said to be in increasing order. Smaller number to bigger number. Numbers are increasing numbers. Increasing order. Okay. Numbers arranged from the smaller number to bigger number are said to be in increasing order. Okay. From the 1 to 10. 1 to 100. So these are what? Increasing orders. Increasing numbers. Okay. Okay, so children, so in the today's class, we learnt increasing orders. Okay, so everyone has to remember, increasing means erike krama. Erike krama dalli bariyuva anki galige, number galige, increasing order anta karitivi. Okay, small number in the, chikka number in the, dodda number ge bariyuva anki galige, odu anki galige, you know, increasing order. Erike krama. Atha karitevi. Gotaitala? Okay. So children, this we done in the classwork. Is it? Yes. So you have to be remember this and you have to learn about this. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.